Over. There's no end to them.
Believe Cassandra caused all this mess. How rude. Where are you going, little one? Bullets cannot harm. You stupid man thing!
So you finally came to see me. Everyone falls for me.
Oh, ow! So
I don't want to
I'm sick of bugs.
I was worried my sisters had gotten to first.
You've ruined the hunt! You will not get away! You're my prey!
Crazy witch. Looks like your outside matches your inside now.
You'll die a painful death!
You're the one who's cursed. Oh,
Death as he was in life. Disgusting. The exit's up ahead. This must be their den. Big guy. Not good. Eat shit. I don't have time for this bullshit. Out of my way! Now stay down. To me. No!
You will see. Once I kill you properly, every...
Get her, now! Let go!
I've spent a lifetime creating this moment. And you try to take it away from me. I will take what is due. My desire will be fulfilled!
No. Rose is mine! What the fuck?
You fulfilled your purpose, Mr. Winters. You disposed of my false children and awakened the glorious Nicolaitis. Now, please do not worry the little Rose. I assure you I'll provide her with true friends. So now you can die peacefully and permanently.
I'm not letting you get away.
Now, Mr. Winters, I think it's time you left things in my hands. Oh, rest now.
The hell I will.
Die, 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 die.
Ha 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 ha!
I understand your feelings, Mr. Rogers.
Truly.
But this is the end.
This is how you end, Ethan Winters. To ensure I never see